Cooper standout Jaxon Howard committed to LSU today. Soon to be senior is the top recruit in the state, and he picked between four schools today, including the Gophers. Howard was rocking a Joker necklace, and he's channeling that mentality as he heads to Death Valley in 2023.
It's a little mentality of being a villain, and kind of just the thought of, how do I put it? Like just the thought of not doing what everyone else does, you know, being outside of the box, except for all the bad parts, though. Not those bad parts.
Not those bad parts. Why so serious?
Nice. I see what you did there.
Yeah. Can you imagine if 60 schools are entertaining you for a scholarship?
It's good to feel wanted, I guess.
I guess. How do you sleep at night? Well, he made his decision. Good luck to you.